What's up, y'all? It's your girl BG, and I'm back with another reaction video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Please do all of that good shit down below so y'all know when I'm gonna hit y'all with another one. So, anyways, for y'all today, I have more music, and y'all, it's one of my favorite guys, Arsenik. Yeah, I love me some Arsenik, y'all. He's literally one of my favorite rappers ever. I'm just being honest. The name of this song is Masar. This was recommended in my comments a few times, and since I do like Arsenik, I figured I would go ahead and check this one out with y'all today and react to it while listening to it for the first time with y'all. So, I'm not gonna hold y'all or myself any longer. Let's just go ahead and see what he's getting into today, y'all.
وصف واخد هنعون قصدي مش طالب من ايد هنعون ايدي بتشق طارقها في الموج لسه في اتنين وقت ما يقانس ويدق لي شو انزل اتعامل بالحب والذوق بعدين اطلع وراقب الكل من فوق عايش حياتي حس ان الجو بفلو بيتمرجح مش بتلون انا بروده مش جاوي دغري ومش بجاود في القول ولا لمح وده اساسي كل اللي بيتكرر في يوم لما اشوفه 100 مره انا في نومي عيني بتغمض وانضف في روحي مجرد ما اطلب الغفران من ذو الجلال والاكرام طريق طويل ومسار بس حر وماليش اي انماط الاختيار ما عادش سهل وبسيط لكن ما اطلش ولا امشي بالبطيء ما عادش عندي حاجه غير الطريق هتلاقيني موجود في الطريق باقي كمل على الوصول مفيش فرصه رجوع في الطريق لا في كمين ولا وقوف ولا عذر ولا ظروف في الطريق فريق بنتدجل وبنحتفل طول الطريق مفيش وقوف في الطريق ماليش نهاية غير ان اموت في الطريق يميني ملايكة شمالي شياطين مشاعري باردة دماغي في براكين الاختيار ما عادش سهل وبسيط لكن ما طلش ولا امشي بالبطيء ما عادش عندي حاجة غير الطريق
الاسفلت يغصني
Yo. Look here. Arsenic. Again, cosita buena. Good little thing. Good little package. I keep telling y'all, he is the total package. He is everything that I really like in a artist. Right? He's a producer, he's a rapper, he's a songwriter. He mixes, he masters his own shit like what more can you ask for when it comes to a well-rounded artist? Arsenic. Like, I keep saying it, man. Look, Arsenic is one of the greatest things ever when it comes to, well, yeah, when it comes to an actual artist, yeah. Like I said, he can literally do all of his own shit. He doesn't need anybody else for that. And that's a great thing. You know, I wish a lot more rappers and singers and shit were like that. There's quite a few that are their own producers, you know, can mix their own shit. You know, it's nice to see. So I really appreciate Arsenic and all of his work and everything that he's doing for music because, like I said, he's dope as shit. He's the total package. That's my opinion. But hey, I fucks with Arsenic. So I'm really hoping that he drops some more new music very soon. Very soon. Because I'm definitely looking forward to it. But anyways, y'all, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Please do all of that good shit down below. And y'all already know, I'm gonna hit y'all with another one.
All right. Have a
blessed day.